Thank you very much, political leader, second deputy political leader, chairman of the party, general secretary of the party, chairman emeritus, other party officials, colleague candidates. A very pleasant good afternoon to everyone present here. A few days ago, John Shalry asked me to say a few words at his luncheon. Before he was even finished, I accepted. And it is for a very simple reason. I have known John Shalry for a very long time. When John Shalry came up to live in Castries, he came to live in Fuasho, in an area called George Cooper Road. Many of us would hang out in that area. And I remember clearly this gentleman walking up the road almost every afternoon after work and stopping to talk to all the young men hanging out on the block. Shortly after, I would see him on the playing field playing football and realize he was a champion footballer. But what was most interesting about him was the fact that he had time for the young people in the community where he lived. Now, that was before politics. That was before anything about wanting to be a candidate. There you had a person who cared about the young men in a community that he had just moved into. And over the years, John Shalry has shown that he cares about young people, he cares about sports people, and that he is a person who is sincere and who is genuine. Since then, I've known John Shalry to be very active in Castries North. He's not done it because he was seeking political office. He did it as a sense of duty and as a sense of commitment to the people of Castries North. So if you want a man who is hardworking, I want you to vote for John Shalry. If you want a man who is committed to the people of Castries North, I want you to vote for John Shalry. Because he did it when there was not an issue of being a candidate, when there was no one from the Labour Party elected in the Parliament of St. Lucia, John was there with you every single day. He was the one who looked after the constituency as if he was a parliamentary rep. And he did it because he cared. So as you, people of Castries North, make your decision, I want you to choose John Shalry because he is a sincere, hardworking, and committed individual. Those of you from Castries North in here, I know you've made up your mind. It is John Shalry. But for those viewing on television and online, John Shalry is a man for our times. I am pleased to be part of a team, a phenomenal team that includes John Shalry, because I know with him there is sincerity, there is integrity, there is a man who is committed and a man who is hardworking. And I feel comfortable being in the company and presence of John Shalry. So you see, I could not have refused to stand before you and endorse Stephen John Shalry as the person who should be elected as the next parliamentary representative for Castries North in the upcoming elections. And I ask you to give him all the support to make it happen, because John Shalry is with you, for you, and for St. Lucia. Thank you very much.